I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am solving the problem of simply separated beam. These are the simply separated beam having the UDM, UDL, 10 kN and 20 kN. Downward is positive, upward is negative. Sagging is positive, hogging is negative. There is no couple here. First I will convert into a point load. Point load. And this is RA, and UDL is converted to point load, that is 20 into 4, it will be 80 kilonewton. B, 2 meter this side, 2 meter this side, 2 meter. This is C, 10 into 4, 40 kilonewton, 2 meter this side, 2 meter this side. The reaction will be upward, RD. Now if we are finding the reaction, sum of the vertical force is equal to 0, minus RA, plus 80, plus 40, minus RD is equal to 0, minus taken common, RA, plus RD is equal to minus, this one becomes 120, minus 120, minus minus get cancelled, RA plus RD is equal to minus 20, equation 1. Equation 1. Now taking the moment about A, this is the A, taking moment about A, taking moment about A, about A. Now when the moment, we are taking the moment about A, this becomes for anti-clockwise, RD into total distance, that is 10, minus 40 into 8, 40 into 8, minus 80 into 80 into 2, 80 into 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, RD into 10 is equal to 10 is equal to, this entire term is brought this side, becomes 480. Therefore, RD is equal to 480 divided by 10. It will be 48 kilonewton. 48 kilonewton. Put RD value in equation 1. RA is equal to 120 minus 48, it will be 72 kilonewton. RA value is 72 kilonewton. RD will be RD 48 kilonewton. Now go for shear force diagram. Shear force, I will start from the right side. At D on right, it will be 0. On left, SFD on left, minus 48. At C, there is single letter C because there is no load, minus 48 plus 40, minus 80, sorry, minus 8, minus 8. SF at B, single letter, the previous value. SF at A, right side, minus 8, plus 80, 72. SF on left, 72 minus 72 is equal to 0. Draw the shear force diagram. The above is positive, below is negative. SFD first is 0, next is 72, next is minus 8, at B minus 8, at C minus 8, at D minus 48 and 0. Draw the lines. Because it is UDL, there is an incline appears. This completes your shear force diagram. Now bending moment diagram. Bending moment at A, if there is a both ends are fixed, therefore the first value will be 0 here. If you calculate also, you will get the 0. The bending moment at B, bending moment at B, 48 into 6 minus 40 into 4, value is 128 kilonewton meter. Bending moment at C, 48 into 4 minus 40 into 2, 112 kilonewton meter. And bending moment at D will be 0. Everything is positive here. 0, 0 at B, 128 kilonewton meter, 112 kilonewton meter. It is a parabola because there is a UDL here. Straight line, again parabola. Positive. We have to find out the distance x here. X, redraw that part. This is x, 72. 8, don't consider the minus sign, only 8. That this value will be 4. 4 minus x. X divided by 72 is equal to 4 minus x divided by 8. The x value will be alpha x divided by 72. Shift is equal to 4 minus alpha x divided by 8. Shift solve is equal to 3.6 meter. This is 3.6 meter value. Now find out the maximum value. It should be a little bit curve, okay? Don't cover, little bit curve it should be. In this way, it should be. We have to find out in this way. Don't draw in this way. It should be maximum value. B max. Just find out the area. Area of this part. Only you have to find out the area. That is 72. And this value will be 3.6. Area will be 1 by 2 into B into H into 72 into 3.6 plus 0. The previous value will be 0. You will get B max. That is 1 divided by 2 into 72 into 3.6. 129.6 kilonewton meter. In this way you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.